Trudeau, small business owners, or what he calls Trudeau.
We're pretty conservative province here, or we're especially in that election. How do you think that means for the next election?
Great question. I'm, first of all, I'm going to keep coming, keep it showing up, keep it taking your questions and responding to the concerns you're highlighting. I'm going to continue to demonstrate that the great team of MPs we have in Alberta, two here, Ken Hare and Darshan Kang, who's here at the and two great MPs in Edmonton Energy, so we are Minister of Infrastructure, he's here as well, and Randy Bosco from Edmonton Centre, are great strong voices for Alberta within our government, within our caucus, and we want more. We want to make sure that there are more strong, proud Albertans who stand up and say, let's be part of the solution, let's make sure that your issues are being heard within this government, and let's make sure that people don't continue to take Albertans for granted, that we don't accept that you're automatically a conservative province, that instead we understand that you're concerned about jobs, you're concerned about your future, you want to see your resources getting to markets, you want to see the environment protected, you want to see healthcare improved, you want to see meaningful impact on your lives and your future lives and your kids' lives in the future, and that is something that we're committed to, something that we're working very, very hard on. In 3 years' time, when it's time to go back to the polls, I hope that Albertans and Calgarians look at what this government has done, positive and negative, and make a judgment on whether or not we've done right by the commitments and the promises we made to Canadians to invest in our future, to grow the middle class, to get our resources to markets, and to build greater opportunities so that everyone in Alberta and across the country have a real and fair chance to succeed.